The series finale of How to Get Away with Murder delivered its biggest same-day audience in more than a year and its best 18-49 rating of the season, helping ABC score a demographic win Thursday night. The season finale of Station 19 also improved. How to Get Away with Murder scored a 0.7 rating among adults 18-49, its best of the season, and 3.24 million viewers for its final episode. Depending on where the latter figure ends up in the final ratings, it's the biggest same-day viewership for the show since at least October 2018, and potentially since the season 4 finale in March 2018. Station 19 hit a 3-episode high in viewers, 5.88 million, for its season finale and was up a little in adults 18-49 at 0.9. Who Wants to Be a Millionaire? Drew a season high 6.48 million viewers and was steady in the demo at 0.9. NBC's Council of Dads, 0.4 in adults 18-49, 2.84 million viewers, and Blindspot, 0.3, 1.88 million, were both steady in the demo compared to last week, although down slightly in total viewers. Week 2 of Celebrity Watch Party on Fox, 0.3 in 18-49, 1.6 million viewers, came down in both the demo and total viewers. The season finale of Katie Keen, 0.1, and In the Dark, 0.1, were steady for the CW. Cancelled comedies Man with a Plan, 0.7, and Broke, 0.6, were steady for CBS, with reruns filling the remainder of the network's slate. ABC topped the 18-49 rankings in primetime with a 0.8 rating. CBS and Univision tied for second at 0.6. Fox, NBC and Telemundo all averaged 0.3. The CW trailed with a 0.1.